Hello and welcome to an onboard lap of Donington Park. Just a quick preview video before the British train cars this weekend, showing you a lap from the back from the driver's seat. See how it looks. We're coming across the start finish line into red gate, which is turn one. We want to use as much track as possible, so we're going to just nip into the pit lane as we go down three gears. Look into apex just after the entry road on the right, let the car run out, take a little bit of curve and snatch up a gear as we're going down Hollywood and into Craner curves. The left-hander at Craner is my favourite on the track. Into the left, be committed and know that the corner's there. You're down two gears into Old Hairpin, carrying as much speed in and trying to pick the throttle up nice and early to carry all the speed and go up Swan's curve, taking the tightest line we can to minimise our distance. McLean's is a corner, you want to get the car straight, use a bit of curve on the way in, two gears down, in nice and early, hooks the car nicely to the right line that you want to take, a little bit of curve on the exit. Coppice, we're down one gear and in again, a blind entrance, which makes it really exciting for the driver. You're going to let the car run out, carry as much speed through, and onto Starsky straight. The S's is the last corner on the track, the aim here is all about exit speed, put your braking point as late as you can. You want to be in and get the car as far over to the right to square off the left-hander, carrying as much speed onto the straight as we go up and across the line. Now that we've got a little bit of a run on this car, we should be able to get through into the first corner, so we're waiting for him to brake and just going ever so slightly later up the inside and through. I hope you like that lap of Donington Park. Hopefully this weekend's going to be good for the British touring cars. Hit subscribe.